You're listening to The Minstrel Show on World United Music in Montreal. A group made up of brothers and childhood friends run the red light formed on the notion of pushing each other past their inhibitions. The result merges the intensity of heavy riff-rock with the sensibility and atmospheric brit-pop. The band's debut EP was recorded live off the floor at Supernatural Sound Studio near Portland, Oregon. Vocals and finishing touches were added in the band's studio space in Vancouver, Canada. And before recording was complete, an early mix of In Too Far won a Lennon Award for Rock Song of the Year in the International John Lennon Songwriting Contest. Wow, that's pretty darn good. It isn't by accident that Run the Red Light are starting out with a lot of fans. And you can be sure that they're going to win millions more of these fans as they get more airplay on the indie radio and all those indie support groups. Wow, I love their music. It's full and rich, tight, flowing sounds. And the truther lyrics, well, you know, I love the truther lyrics. And you got to love the name of this band, Run the Red Light. Yeah! Hey, Toronto! Run that police state red light. Run those barricades. Yeah! I'm going to get in trouble here. Beep, 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 beep. Warning, warning. Pay no attention to the man behind the microphone. Yeah, yeah. Hey, you need to check out their official website and their links. Drop by and say hi. And of course, you can get all the details on the World United Music blog. I'll play three songs from their self-titled EP called Run the Red Light. And let's start it off with Brave New World, then Side, and wrap it up with Miracle. From World United Music, Run the Red Light.